It was really hard to face that issue.
Hogy akár én, de a többi emberek is úgy élnek.
That just as well I do or others do may live as well in that way.
Tudatosan teszük tönkre a testet.
That we consciously ruining our bodies.
Csúnyán kizsákmányolva magunkat.
We are exploiting very badly ourselves.
Nem értettem, miért teszik ez nekik árt.
And I never quite understood why do they do that if that hurts or harms them.
Yes. Nem volt erre válasz.
And I never find an answer to this.
Sőt, ha olyan mondtam, ami nem jól működött a testnél.
Or even I pointed out that they had some organs not properly functioning.
Akkor letagadták.
They were trying to hide it from me.
Wow.
Olyan betegségek, ami tény volt.
The medical issues, they were facts.
Letagadták, eredmény nem mertek arra jönni, elkerültek.
They were declining it and they tried to avoid contact me with me from that moment on.
Right, so he was telling the doctors and nurses around them if they had problems in their physical bodies and he was able to pick up on if they had something wrong.
Jaj, de érdekes, ezek szerint, hogyha orvosok, nővérek is jöttek hozzád, még akár meg is tudtad volna mondani nekik, meg is mondtad, hogy nekik mi a bajuk. És fölhívtad a figyelmüket. Yes, I had those situations as well.
That's very interesting.
Jaj, de érdekes.
Hát ők nem annak vették.
Well, they didn't take it as such.
I bet it scared some of them probably.
Valószínű, hogy kicsit megijesztettél, rájuk ijesztettél.
Megijesztettem, meg volt, aki megjósolta.
Well, he had a clear vision of that what is or was about to happen.
Right.
But yet I wasn't talking about the future. I was already talking about the present.
Right. Yes. And in fact, you've just answered my next question, because a lot of people have very big effects after the experience. Obviously, with you, you've had very big life changes. I was going to ask as well, have you noticed anything unusual? So I guess that was one unusual thing. Have you noticed anything like premonitions or, well, I guess that increased intuition is what you've just described as well.
Hogy részben meg is válaszoltad a kérdésemet, mert arra szerettem volna kérdezni, hogy az élmény után voltak olyan új képességek, amik korábban nem rendelkeztél, és hogy ezeket egyébként hogyan használtad, illetve hogyan tudtad helyre rakni, mi volt a számodra a legjobb, hogyan bánjál velük?
Olyan képesség, ami azelőtt nem lett volna, nem volt.
And didn't have any capacities which I didn't have previously.
Right.
Olyan van, amit most már tudok használni, de a többiek nem bírnak használni.
I only do carry capacities or abilities which are embedded into every single one of us, but others may not aware yet to use them.
Nem vesznek róla tudomány.
They're not taking notice of them.
Nem hisznek maguknak.
They don't believe in themselves.
Inkább másokba bíznak, nem magukba.
And they rather rely on someone else's advices other than to believe themselves.
Az első megdöbbentő dolog az volt, hogy az emberek körül újabb fénytest van.
One of the first new discoveries was that people as well are surrounded by bright radiation around.
Egy furcsa játékot játszottam.
At some point in my life I've been playing a funny little game.
Futó rózsánk volt.
We had like the wild roses growing in our garden.
A leveleket letéptem és ketté téptem.
I went to them and I took one of their leaves in my hand and I tore them apart in two pieces.
És egyszerre két teljes levél volt.
And suddenly I had two full-sized letters still in my hands.
Mintha az a levél duplája lett volna.
A little explanation of that, so I took that leaf, I tore it in two pieces, and yet I had two full letters in my leaves in my hand.
És bizonyos idő után az a test, ami hiányzott, nem fénylett, hanem eltűnt.
And the part that was missing after a while was fading away, and the half part of it remained.
Wow. Gosh. I've never heard that.
Két egészből két darab lett.
So from one whole piece I could create two full pieces. Obviously that was just a temporary site.
Because
it faded after a while, but still,
right.
It was a little game I used to play at
okay.
that
so
point.
Okay, so you could see the energy field of the missing part.
Hogy láttad ezek szint az energiamezőjét a hiányzó résznek? Yes.
Wow, very
this is rather the way to describe it.
Gosh.
Eleinte zavart, most már olyan, hogy ez is van.
Yeah, I was a little bit shocked at the beginning, but now I can as well just take it on and accept it, that this is part of life.
All right. Well, we're coming to the end now. I'm sure you'll be pleased to know. It's probably been a very long day for you.
Lassan a végén érünk, ami talán örömmel tölt el, hiszen egy hosszú nap volt, és így jó, hogy lassan végzünk.
A long weekend, really. You've done
this
talk twice. És egy
hosszú hétvége igazából ennyi dolgot, ha végeztél, de köszöni szépen.
So, your experience happened 20 years ago. Has that memory faded at all?
20 évvel ezelőtt történt mindez, hogy ennek az emléke szerinted elhalványodott-e azóta?
Nem, hát több mint 700-szor meséltem már el.
I give lectures about this experience more than 700 times.
Wow.
Szerintem több mint milliárdszor éltem át, újra.
I probably have re-experienced that in myself more than a billion times.
Uh-huh.
Újra menekülök vissza a fény városak küszöb elé.
I keep running back up until the threshold every day.
Még más meditál vagy relaxál.
Well, I start to do a meditation or go into relaxation.
Nekem van egy pici időm, én megyek vissza a küszöbhöz.
The same time when I'm able to do so, I'm just running up there to that threshold and...
Ez abból jár, hogy a testet ott hagyom.
That means that I leave my body behind here.
Szó piroska hoz vissza ki a...
And many times I'm... coming conscious, hearing Piroshka speaking loudly to me, shouting at me, rattling me loudly awake.
So you go into a very deep state then?
Hogy akkor ilyenkor nagyon mély állapotban távolodsz el?
Igen, olyanira, hogy sokszor megijednek, hogy most élek, nem élek.
People then seeing me sometimes afraid if I'm alive still or I'm only dead.
Gosh.
Because the body just remains moveless, and then I'm somewhere remotely far away.
Wow. Right, and to finish off, last night you made the whole audience think, because you told everyone to think of three questions. Can you just remind us of those three questions that everyone should ask themselves?
A tegnap estét egy három kérdéssel zártad, amivel nyilvánvaló alkalmatokat adtál a közönségnek, hogy elgondolkozzanak. Segítenél, elmondanád, mi volt ez a három kérdés most is?